I think it's different because when Hurricane Katrina came, everything just changed. Like, this building was messed up. Like, everything was messed up. Everything was ruined. So they changed it so we could have a better school. So we could be challenged and catch up with other cities, like New York.
Do you think you're catching up?
Yes.
Why?
I think we're catching up because we earn things. Like, we're starting to get higher test scores than the average, like, private schools.